everybody. We had a cool start to the morning with temperatures across the board in the 50s, but we will be warming on up significantly today. Low humidity, lack of rain, and unfortunately, a little bit of a breezy afternoon is going to aid into that wildfire threat today. It is very likely we can see this continue even into next week. Next week's going to be perfect for a bonfire or a fire pit. Unfortunately, though, if this is what I'm expecting it to become, you probably are not going to be able to burn anything next week. For today, it's going to be a warm one, not feeling like fall whatsoever, heading into the mid to upper 80s as we go into the afternoon and early evening hours, and we'll have some clouds in the mix later on today in spots. Here's that region. High for today, 87 in Jackson, 85 Carthage. It's very likely areas along the river and up into the Delta could threaten 90 degrees. I don't think we're going to hit that exactly, but a lot of areas are going to be close to it. Now, today and tomorrow, last 2 days of the Mississippi State Fair. Can't believe it's already almost over. It's going to be a nice evening for it, though. Lots of clear skies out there. Temperatures staying mild and eventually getting into the 60s by 10 and 11 o'clock tonight. Overnight, though, we eventually dropped our temperatures back to the 50s and low 60s. Highs tomorrow afternoon, a smidge cooler in spots, but really not by much. Mid 80s throughout the board. Clouds increase ahead of our next cold front set to arrive Sunday night into Monday. Right now, this is making its way into Arkansas and Tennessee. This morning, showers and thunderstorms will be likely for them today and tomorrow. Unfortunately, with this cold front, we are not looking at a lot, if any, rain with this system. Maybe a few stray showers early Monday morning ahead of the sun rising, if not shortly after, but it's really just going to be a temperature forecast going into the week ahead. Clouds decreasing, Monday's highs in the low 70s. Wake up temperatures Tuesday morning turning chilly, getting into the 40s, but that's not the coldest we're going to be. Wednesday, Thursday morning, it is very likely we could be seeing frost across central Mississippi, our northern counties and north Mississippi, getting cold enough to have a possibility of a light freeze, 33, 34 degrees, not completely ruled on out. Thankfully, this hint of winter not going to last very long. Friday and into the weekend, we do warm on up. So your 7 day forecast for you. We stay dry, unfortunately, for that 7 day outlook. We really do need a good soaking rain to help out with our drought. Now, going into the week ahead, again, a major cool down expected, 30s in the morning, Wednesday, Thursday morning, highs in the afternoon to the 60s, and a slight warm up going into Friday and into next weekend.